Assalamualaikum. I am Dr. Bisma Fizal, basically working as a coordinator in the Student Affairs Department, BDMC. And today we are here to give awareness about the World Hepatitis Day. World Hepatitis Day is basically celebrated to encourage the population and do the engagement of the population about the awareness of the hepatitis. Because hepatitis is basically an infectious disease and it's very hazardous disease and it's very common in our population, especially in the countries which are underdeveloped like Pakistan. So this day give awareness to all the population, and we are engaging the students to make posters and give speeches, and also our infection control department is engaging in this activity to give the awareness lessons to all. Thank you.